Hi guys, I want to talk about blood sugars. I want to talk about what is a normal blood sugar. Well, typically it's between 80 and 100 milligrams per deciliter. Sometimes it could be 70 if you're, it can go down if you're completely giving up sugar, it can go even lower. And that's a total normal situation. Now, what does this mean, 80 to 100 milliliters per deciliter? Basically, that means the ratio of how much sugar that you have in your blood. Now, an average person of 165 pounds has 1 1/3 gallons of blood in their body, okay? Gallon and 1/3 of a gallon of blood. If it was normal, let's say it was 90, okay, right in the middle, that would be kind of a heaping, slightly more than a teaspoon. Not quite a heaping, but slightly a little bit more than a teaspoon of sugar per all this blood, okay? That's, if we diluted that, that would be 90, okay? That would be normal blood sugars. And you can actually convert protein and even fat into sugar. So you don't even need carbs to get this normal ratio. But an average American consumes 31 teaspoons of sugar every single day. That's 130 to 145 pounds of sugar a year. And an average lifetime, it's a dumpster full of sugar. Now, this is why most of the population is becoming pre-diabetic and diabetic. And the problem is they don't know that they're actually a diabetic yet, or they don't know they're a pre-diabetic because it's not showing up on the blood test, okay? It won't show up because it starts off small and it gets worse and worse and worse, and then one day you have it, okay? But some of the symptoms are, you get tired after you eat, you crave sweets, you're not satisfied after you eat, you can't go many hours without eating, and then when you eat, you feel better. That's a pre-diabetic situation. But you don't need a lot of sugar in your diet to have a normal blood sugar. In fact, I recommend you go zero sugar, and your sugars will be, you will clear up so many health problems if you do that. Okay, so here's two points I want to make. You don't need sugar, okay? Like some people say, well, doesn't your brain run on sugar? No, it can run on fat. It can run on other fuels. Your body does not need sugar, all right? Put your comments below, and I'll see you in the next video. Hey guys, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Please click the share button below, and I will see you in the next video.